The Lord confides in those who fear Him. He makes His covenant known to them.